public hearing right now. It's 6:30. So if you do roll call, please.
Frank Homer.
Here.
Bruce Valdichi.
Here.
Peter Petrelli.
Here.
Jason Trotman.
Here.
Bill Pelosi.
Here.
Phil Henderson.
Here.
Neil Ryan.
Here.
Mayor Pat Palladio.
Here.
Mr. Thomas Berman.
Here.
And Mayor Joe Sykes.
Here.
Borough Manager Roy Coleman.
Here.
Police Chief Chad King. Fire Chief Bill Chilio. Sergeant Jim Shulman.
Thank you very much. Okay, this meeting is in a review of the conditional use application for Shoes 2 LLC at 112 Washington Avenue. Review of the conditional use application submitted by Shoes 2 LLC for the property located at 112 Washington Avenue. The property owner intends to conduct vehicle rental, sales, and service on this property, which is a conditional use in the key business zoning district subject to zoning ordinance chapter 27, 903.39. The applicant has met all requirements as set forth in the ordinance with the Planning Commission and Engineer Sites recommending consideration of the application by council.
Absolutely.
All right.
This is a recommendation.
Any comments? Is there anybody from the public here for this public hearing? In regards to this, the public hearing for Shoes. That's it. Anything else? That's easy.
Make a motion to adjourn.
Motion Bill, second Bruce. All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? All right. Thank you very much.